Do you need to be good at math to become a programmer? Let's find out. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka, and yes, this is the programming tip of the day. And a question I often get from people is, do I need to be good at math to succeed or to become a good programmer? And the short answer to that is no, but it does depend on which part of programming you want to get into. As a general rule, having some basic arithmetic knowledge is great, but keep in mind that the computer does a lot of the work for you. So what is more important is to understand how to tell a computer to perform arithmetic and how to perform the various functions like calculating pi and so forth. There's normally inbuilt functions that do a lot of that sort of stuff for you, so you don't need to memorize or be fantastic at math to succeed. Now, there are situations depending on where you want to get into. If you start getting into 3D programming or 3D games programming, then depending on the framework you're using, yes, you might need to know some basic trigonometry or some more advanced math. But as a general rule, getting into programming, no, you don't need to be fantastically good at math. If you've just got some basic math skills, you'll be good to go. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.